All right, you're looking at the thumbnail, you're checking out the title. That means you already know we're checking out Tracy Chapman with the song titled Fast Car. All right, so this video was sent in by request. They say, hey, why don't you react to more female artists, you know, women artists? I'm like, you know what? I didn't even think about it, you know, but so I'm going to go ahead and take one of these. And it's not that I got anything against it. So don't shoot me. All right, I'm going to go ahead and do a reaction to an artist, you know, that's a woman. Okay, so we'll go ahead and get into it. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe, and punch the notification bell. That way you can stay up to date with my latest videos. I think I got that out the way. All right, so Fast Car. Let's get into it.
Somewhere, any place is better.
Oh, I like her delivery, and I like the tone. Yes, I'll be pausing the video and rewinding from time to time. That's how I do. That's how I process. All right. So far, I like it. I like the beginning of this. I'm gonna start this thing again. I love the tune on the guitar, and I love her delivery and the way she talks.
Somewhere, any place is better.
She has her own style. I love
starting it. From zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove.
This is beautiful.
City, you and I can both get jobs, finally see what it means to be living.
Her lyrics in this song, I can actually see the movie. It's like a movie, like the picture she's painting about you have the car, you know, I got a job, I got a little bit of money. It's like a cliche movie, but the lyrics are painting the picture. At least when I'm listening to the song and the way that the song is being put together, I can actually see the image of what as she's doing the lyrics. I can kind of see what she's talking about. I'm getting twisted, but you know what I mean. You know what I'm trying to say.
Managed to save just a little bit of money. Won't have to drive too far. Just cross the border and into the city. You and I can both get jobs. Finally see what it means to be living.
I love her delivery. Oh, this is a deeper song. So this is she's writing about a woman who is looking to leave with someone because she's in a situation that she doesn't want to be in. Okay. I thought it was more of a happy song.
See, my old man's got a problem. You give up the bottle, that's the way it is. He says his body's too old for working. Says his body's too young to look like his. My mama went off and...
Oh, maybe she was talking about her father.
His body's too young to look like his. My mama went off and left him. She wanted more from life than he could give. I say somebody's got to take care of him. So I quit school, that's what I did.
Oh man. This feels, from the video, I can see it's an older video. I don't know if they make music like this anymore. But at least I get to go through her catalog because I never got into her music. So who cares if they make it anymore? I guess that's good for me.
You got a fast car. Is it fast enough so we can fly away? We gotta make a decision. Leave tonight or live and die this away.
I got the bass player back there getting it.
Remember when we were driving in your car, speed so fast, it felt like I was drunk. City lights lay out before us. I'm coming.
check out, girl. I know things will get better. You'll find work and I'll get promoted. We'll move out of the shelter, buy a big house and live in the suburbs.
It's a very powerful song.
I remember when we were driving in.
I love the bridge. I love her mellow mood when she's singing this song. Just so mellow, just so laid back. Probably the one of the most laid back singer from this video that I've seen. Like, I can't think of another singer that's a woman that's just like not trying to. This is like a cool tempo. I'm just feeling it. Definitely like a song you just play up on a Sunday when you're cleaning up the crib or something. I guess like that type of music that puts you just in a good mood.
You got a fast car. I got a job that pays all our bills. Stay out drinking late at the bar. Support your friends and you do your kids. I always hope for better. But maybe together you and me find it. I got no plans, I ain't going nowhere. So take your fast car and keep on driving. Remember when we were driving in your car, speed so fast, it felt like I was drunk. City lights stay out before your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. I had a feeling that I belong. I had a feeling I could be someone, someone, be someone.
Not much else to say. This is just good.
You got a fast car, fast enough so you can fly away. You gotta make a decision. Leave tonight or live and die this way.
This definitely feels like 90s vibe. Feels like this is like the whole the way they're dressed, the whole nine here. But this was gold. I'll probably have this on repeat for quite some time. You know, so this is definitely going into like my all rotation, like all time rotation. Like that was powerful. And I love her storytelling abilities and how she's cryptic in some of her verses. You know, I know if I hear it a few more times, I'll get more of the meaning of the song, but you know, it's just my first reaction. So, but I appreciate you guys watching my crazy reaction videos, man. I never thought I'd be doing this on camera, but I seem to be growing pretty quick with, you know, 8,000 subscribers in less than a month. I never would have thought, to be honest with you. I'm very uncomfortable on camera. So this is me stepping outside of my comfort zone and do these reaction videos. And for y'all rocking with me, I rock with y'all. Appreciate it. So don't forget to like the video and subscribe. All right, you guys have a great day. Peace.